Archer intercepts. Davy Cooper. He's beaten the offside trap. Ian Ferguson. And that breaks the tie. With 6 minutes left to go. It was Davy Cooper who set it up. Sending the cross deep. The Dundee United defence caught out, and Ian Ferguson with a header, beating Billy Thompson. Rangers are in the lead.